Hey y'all, it's Trey. Good to see you again, and I'm Trey excited to have another Shakira video to react to. We have new material here! So this is a song from the Black Eyed Peas' most recent album. It's called Translation, and the song Girl Like Me is a single, or was one of the singles from the album, and they're finally promoting it! Thank you! So I reacted to this song back when it first came out. It's back with my reaction to the self-titled album, because that was around the time that the single came out. So in one of these corners of the screen, I will have a card linked to that. But now, after much anticipation, I am ready to watch this video. I've been getting texts all day about, when is your reaction coming? When is your reaction coming? You guys, I have a day job. So thank you for bearing with me, and let's dive right into this reaction video. Wait, what? Hold on. So they tell me that you're looking for Wait! Okay, guys, I already love the hand formations. She looks gorgeous. So they really started this video off saying, it's the end of the world. Coronavirus came down from the sky and wiped everything out. I love all the red. It's got like an apocalyptic vibe, but very glamorous. And just, I'm enjoying this so much. This video is already a serve. Tell me that you're looking for a girl like me. I'm looking for a girl like me. Latinas. Hey.
Whoa!
I love kind of like the digital environment that's around Will.i.am right now. That's really cool. He's always got those fly outfits, okay? Looking all swagged up. I'm loving the color palette so far. This red is just, it makes them all look really good. You guys know I love Shakira in red. For reference, watch my reaction to her performance of No. Anita bien bonita, elegante señorita. Girl, I want you when I need ya. All of my life, yeah, baby, let's team up. I want a girl that shine like glitter. A girl that don't need no filter. Wait, okay, whoa, these outfits. A girl that's a natural killer. I want a girl that's a heater. Caliente off the meter. Yo quiero. They look so good. Hold on! Hold on! Wait! You guys know what they just did there? When they were making this video, they said, hey, TikTok is a great social media app. We can create a quick little viral dance video here. That's what that just was. That's what that just was. That was a good little 15-second clip of choreography that people can do. I don't know about the moonwalk part. That's a lot. That's really hard. I can't do that. So maybe there's some modifications out there. But ooh! I love it. The celebs are hopping on TikTok and creating dance challenges. Please, because there's a lot of bad TikTok dances out there. Show them how the pros do it. Oh yeah, mommy, estoy buscando una chica.
Oh yeah, mommy, estoy buscando. That was a good look.
Yes! Okay! What is this, corset? Hey! Shakira said, this is how we vogue in the apocalypse, right? This outfit! Those false hips on her dress. I did a report in my costume design class in college about the Rococo era. Those are called paniers. Or that's what they appear to be inspired by, those false hips that you see on a lot of dresses from the mid-1700s to late 1700s. She looks so good. Also, the diversity in this video, right? Okay, we're seeing a lot of representation. I'm a big fan! Latinas. Latinas, la, la, Latinas, la, la, Latinas. Hey, the head box. skateboard! I don't know about most of y'all, but there's some of us who are Shakira fans who follow Queen Shakira on Instagram. And so we have been following her skateboarding journey. The videos of her skateboarding with the boys, they're so cute. And she found a way to incorporate it into the video. Below on top me. Electric feels so shock me. Your hips don't lie, they rock me. Hips don't lie. A reference. Okay. You know I'm liking what I see. Muevelo, 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 I see. Yo quiero una mujer. Una princesa no tiene poderes. Okay. Also, I love that we're switching over to a white color palette now for Taboo, right? Taboo's his name, right? It's Will.i.am, Apple.de.app, and Taboo. We really got the shift in perspective, keeping it interesting. And the cars levitating around him? It's just fun. I've never seen that in a music video before done like that. So I think that's really cool. Yes. Intelligence. I'm a big fan of this! Just for the hell of it, I let you love me. Ooh, Latinas, Latinas, Shakira, Shakira. I like Latinas. Yes!
Look like Selena, Chicabunda like Anita, Morenas, that's Masfina.
Ooh.
I like Dominicanas, Boricuas,
I love. I'm not sure that I've seen Shakira dance like this before. We love to see it! She's always switching it up, always learning new things. Sis does not age. When you have love in your life and you radiate positive energy like Shakira, this is the secret to eternal youth. The youth of the heart! In East LA, I like the Chicanas, and they want a piece of the big manzana. So they tell me that you're looking for a girl like me. Oye, mami, estoy buscando una chica. Okay. I'm just a huge fan of these arm formations. I love all of that. Oh. I love it. I love it. Oh my gosh. Ooh, it was fresh and creative. I didn't know that you could make shapes with people's arms like that. Oh, that's so cool. Yes. I loved all the colors, the red and the white and the black and the blue. And the dances, I think we have our new TikTok dance challenge. Yes! Should I record? Should I do that dance challenge? I think I'm gonna do that dance challenge. I'm gonna put the link to my TikTok down in the video description. I'm very new to the app, but I understand how that works. I think I just need to find that effect. Anyways, wow! All right, you guys, when I first heard the song, the way that I initially react when I hear a lot of Will.i.am songs on the first listen. When I heard Scream and Shout, wasn't a big fan of it. That Power with Justin Bieber, eh. Feeling Myself with Miley Cyrus was also kind of like, hmm? But the hooks stay in your mind, okay? That's what they're supposed to do. He's really good at making a hook. And so his songs, Will.i.am, when he produces and creates a song, whether it's with the Black Eyed Peas or by himself, usually it doesn't quite stick in my head at first, but I have gone back and listened to this song more and more as the year has gone on. You guys saw on my Instagram, Shakira was my number one played artist on Spotify for the year in the Spotify Wrapped. I have grown to like this song a lot more. And yes, I'm so thankful that we have a strong visual coupled with the video. It's number 7 on trending as I'm watching and making and recording this reaction right now. Yes! It was a serve. I enjoyed it very, very much. And now you guys have the long-awaited reaction. You guys were texting me a lot today. I get it. I'm glad I finally caught up to the current discography. And as things are released, I am going to be with the curve. Yay! This is a fun time. This is a fun time. They really did with the concept. They said, like, end of the world. I know it's felt like 2020 has been just a big explosion and everything's falling apart, but we're gonna make it into a cute video concept. Yes. I appreciate it. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Let me know what you thought in the comment section below. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Send me more stuff to react to, as always, and I will see you again very, very soon. Bye.